Yes, yes. The time has come to sing again. We're going to sing the days of Elijah. Yeah, I know you guys like that song. But how many of you know what that song actually means? What is it about? Well, this song is about prophecy. It's about prophecy being fulfilled in Jesus. So the text say, these, the days we are living in right now, are like the days of Elijah, declaring the word of the Lord. And these are as the days of Moses, the righteousness being restored. And these are the days of great trial. We live in a day with problems and all over the world, different situations and issues. And these are like those days of famine and darkness and sword. But still, we are the voice that is crying in the desert to prepare you the way of the Lord. So help me sing this song with full conviction and help us be this voice.
There's no God like Jehovah. There's no God like Jehovah.